Hey guys, it's Renee. So today I thought I'd share with you three lips earrings ideas. I'm going to be using this kind of clay. It's porcelain clay. You can use polymer clay if you prefer, but I like to work with this one because I don't have to bake anything. It's pretty much the same thing. And I also like that you can get more product out of this package. Pretty much personal preference. You don't need a lot, actually. I'm going to be working over a piece of wax paper, and I'm going to roll this using my roller with those like two green rings that are on each side. Those are there just so that I can have like the same thickness all around my clay. I do have the DIY for that. It's pretty handy to have. So then I'm going to be using two different sizes of leaf cookie cutters, one small one, and with this one I'm going to be cutting 8 small leaves, and with my bigger leaf cookie cutter I'm going to be cutting 2. So then I'm going to be using my dotting tool. I do have the DIY for this one. You can use a toothpick as well, but I find this one handier because I can clean it after. I'm going to add some like details on the leaves. If you have one of those like cookie cutters that have like the details on them, just use that. So the details are one line in the middle and then a bunch of lines from that line, if that makes any sense, towards the edges. And I'm gonna let them dry, but for the big ones, I'm just going to be taking my dotting tool and I'm just going to be making a hole in there so I can like hang it. So for the single earrings, once everything is dry, I'm just gonna be taking some earrings like this, super glue, and I'm just gonna glue the earring to the back of it. For the triple leaves, I'm just gonna be taking my super glue, gluing every leaf on top of like the edge of like the other one, like this. And then I'm just gonna be gluing like the earring part as well to the back of it. Then I'm just gonna paint everything using my gold acrylic paint, my brush, and this is like a makeup brush, by the way. I do prefer to work with this ones because there's like softer, and my dotting tool to help myself. Pretty much covering everything, giving them a few coats and letting them dry in between coats. And this is how I'm letting it dry, by the way, using a small piece of like flock of foam, my pliers, and just placing my earrings. To paint this ones, I'm just gonna be using my dotting tool to help myself. Pretty much paint them as I did with the other ones. And to make them earrings, I'm just gonna be using a couple of ear wires, pliers, and I'm just going to be placing them in. But yeah guys, these are the three earrings ideas that I want to share with you. I like the three of them. The simple ones are like the daily ones, more basic but like statement still. Then the triple ones, I think in my like perspective, are just more dressed up. They definitely add something really different to any outfit. And I also wanted to share with you these ones just in case you prefer dangly earrings. They're pretty lightweight, pretty easy to make, but yeah, hopefully you like them. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Check out more earrings and custom jewelry that I have on my channel and subscribe for more. Let me know what you think of this ones and share it. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later and take care. Bye.